a maximum bond. The purpose of this project was to find the maximum volume of a rectangular prism. Step number one was to identify the variables on the prism map. Step number two is to form an equation that models length times width times height. Number three is to identify the equations for each side. One side was 2y plus 2x equals 25, and the other side was 2x plus z equals 15.
Step number four was to solve in the terms of x, which is y equals negative x plus 12.5. And the second one was z equals negative 2x plus 15. Step number five was to substitute y and z into a volume formula. And number six was to graph the formula to find the maximum, which the equation was v equals x times 12.5 minus x times 15 minus 2x.
Okay.
Oh, and number seven was to substitute x with the maximum into the equations on step four.
Step number eight is to solve for y and z, and then y equals negative 3.03 plus 12.5, z equals negative 2 times 3.03 plus 15, and then the dimensions are x